Good afternoon, my name is Felipe Bondia. I am a lecturer at the Computer and Computer the School of the UPB, the Universidad Politécnica de Valencia. And I will present with my colleague, Vicente Benlloc, a work about the application of learning analytics techniques in a particular specific subject, specific course. Then, let me start by introducing the role of learning analytics in this aspect, in a particular aspect, referred to the practical activities that are developed in most courses that are higher education projects. In our case, we are working on, in my case, project management, that is a subject from completing degree, but I think it's possible to apply these technical, these ideas to other subjects or courses. Then, first, it's usually, or the information for learning analytics usually comes, is gathered from a learning management system, a platform that collects all this information, as this morning in the workshop from Weka was presented, how Moodle is able to produce a huge amount of data that can be collected and analyzed. And that's is an evidence. But also, it's important to remark that a big part of the academic activity, mainly, for example, in practice activities, are developed outside, or is performed outside the learning platform system, the learning management systems. I guess that in all the courses is good for us. Then, the main issue we need is how to represent or define indicators that represent the information associated to this kind of academic practice activities, practical activities. And the second challenge, or the second issue, is how to manage, how to link this information indicator, this EduMarker, the concept I will introduce, this EduMarker, in order to link the information that is interested or interesting for the teacher, for the lecturer, with the analytical data sources. That is the second challenge. And the first, we need to identify this indicator, motivate or justify the proposal of the marker as an indicator of healthy academic progress. Let me explain that using a similar notion, that is the biomarker in health context. I guess that everyone knows about, for example, level of cholesterol or the pressure, the blood pressure, okay? Then this kind of indicator helps the health of the physicians detect some symptoms, some problems of the sickness. That is the idea that I will apply in the course of project management. But previously, I will define or will explain some examples of this activity, this activity maker in the context, particular context of practice activity. Then, in this context, I will classify or will divide the activity developed to the practical activities or the task developed in four parts. It could be other parts, but for example, we need for the practical activities guides to inform, report the student the work to do or the work to perform. With the practices, the goals to be achieved, the results, the outcomes that need to be presented, this kind. Other kind of is the resources, for example. The resources are not general, but are specific materials that are addressed to support the development of a specific practical activity. So these are support resources. Okay. Another aspect of the practical activity is about the deliverables. Then the student at the end has to deliver some kind of work in order to demonstrate that it has completed the goals established or finished at the beginning. And finally, as a support of these deliverables, there are also laboratory notebooks as a way to illustrate or as a portfolio of the activity tracking or the tasks that are developed during the activity. And let me show some examples of ideas about to make markers that can be in some cases are real markers. For example, in our case, we were interested in how many students or when the students access the guide, the voting, or the practice. For example, in our case, in this case, we detected that more than 50% of accesses are happening during the same session of the practice. Ideally, the students should read first the instructions of the practice, but this is an indicator of badly practice.